That overnight fire as well. This house was empty and was for sale. It's now got some pretty significant damage after a blaze broke out overnight. This is at 3219 78th Street in Urbandale, just east of 86th Street there. Several different departments were on the scene. No cause in that fire yet.